John here. Hear me long and clear, partner? All right. I'll be straight up. I've seen what you can do, and I'm impressed. But my job is to push you as hard as I can to really see what you're capable of. So let's just start with a little wingsuit jump warm-up, just like we talked about. The exit point's not far from here, so make your way over there. Remember, you can pop your wingsuit on anytime, anywhere out here. All you need is a spot that looks primed for a good jump.
Feel that? This is living!
Parachute cord and land on that area we scouted earlier. We're diving straight into a snowboarding session once you're on the ground, because I want to see how quickly you can move between disciplines, which is something you'll be doing a lot of out here. All right, let's see what you got. Let's swing by base camp. Take a look at your map. Next to a peak called Tetons and Egg. Shouldn't be too hard to find. Base camps are essential out here, so use them to explore surrounding areas and discover new lines. Welcome to our base camp. I chose here because it's one of the most central peaks in the RV. Just take a look around and see what it means. All right, I scouted a cool place nearby a little earlier, so let's make our way over there. Out here, but we need to search for the best possible location to reach him. All right, let's head back to base camp so we can scout the area. Time to break out your binoculars so we can get a better look at that drop zone over that way. They're perfect for spotting new lines and drop zones, so use them whenever you're exploring different areas. Good job. The more drop zones you discover, the more challenges you open up, so always be on the lookout for them. A few of the other riders mentioned there's a snow park nearby. Feel like brushing up on those trick skills of yours? Of course you do!
Thank you.